Hello everyone, I'm Deborah from DeborahAdele's Craft Room. Tonight I'm going to be painting a snowman couple on these mini bottle gourds. I hope you enjoy the video.
These are the products that I'll be using for this project. They are Americana acrylic paints from Deco Art. The colors are Light Buttermilk, Santa Red, Lamp Black, Deep Burgundy, Victorian Blue, and Winter Blue. I'll be using DuraClear Soft Touch Varnish to finish the project when it is completely dry.
Okay, what I have done so far, I drew a vest on, I found the front, and then I drew a vest on the snowman because I'm going to make these a little fancier than simple snowmen. And I pounced the white, like for Santa's beard in that very first Santa ornament. I pounced the white all over the gourd. On both of them. I drew her vest on as well, but I put some scallops on hers so it looks a little prettier. And I'm going to start painting. I'm going to use Victorian Blue for the boy and Deep Burgundy for the girl. So, okay, I'm going to get started. I put on some arms, too. I forgot to tell you that. Okay. I cut out a template. A small one. And I put it up here. Next to the where they should be on the snowman. I did it for both of them with the same template. So their arms are the same size, it's just that his are up a little bit more than hers are. So there you go. These two snowmen are going to be attached, so I'm drilling holes so that they can be pegged together with toothpicks. I drilled the holes for the noses and holes on the side of the head where they're going to be pegged together. Okay, The vests are painted. And now I'm going to paint hats on them. I was going to use a felt hat for the mister, but it's too small. And the next size is too big, so we're just going to have little beanie hats on them. And hats are going to match their vests. Okay, now I'm going to line the vest and the hat and the arms of this snowman. I have the really thin black paint. It'd be really nice if I could do this without making a mistake. We'll see. Seems unlikely. This isn't too bad. A couple little spots. There you go, one arm's done. I have this all lined, except the neck, because I'm going to put a scarf on that. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to paint it or wrap a fabric around it, but it doesn't need to be lined. So now I'm going to shade everything. Just a little bit of shading around the hands. I'm going to use winter blue. Not very much though, just enough to separate the hands from the body. Okay, see how that looks? Okay. I'm going to blush his cheeks. Now I'm going to do the eyes and the mouth. I need a fresh puddle of paint. I'm going to put some eyebrows on. I'm going to put a couple of eyelashes, really fine eyelashes. Okay. And I'm going to glue the nose in. Let's see. This is the one. This is the one. Maybe I'll take a little more. Okay, now I'm putting the glue on the nose, on the stick. You can put a little bit on the bottom of the nose here. Let's see, carefully, because things are still wet. Okay, there you go. So far, so good. Put some dip dots on his hat all around. Fancy him up a little bit. I'm going around this way now so that if they don't match up or there's a little gap or it's too tight or something with the dots, it won't be right in front, it'll be in the back. Mr. Snowman is done. Now I'm going to work. Oh no, he's not quite done yet. I'm going to put some buttons on him. So somehow here. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. I'm still thinking about his scarf, so there you go. I'm going to set him down and work on the girl now. Okay, now it's time to line everything on the Mrs. Snowman. I have the girl lined and shaded. There isn't much of her hand over the snow, but I still put a little bit of shading there. And I'm going to dip that around the clothes like I did for the Mr. Snowman. Okay, I'm going to put the blush on the snowman, the snow lady. Okay, putting the eyes on. Cute. Now I'm not going to put a regular mouth on. I'm going to do the heart mouth. Now the eyelashes. Okay, I just put a little hair on the girl. See, I use that blue, the light blue. I think that looks cute. I think I'll put a little on the boy too. Okay, now toothpicks. There. Okay. Now what? Maybe little bows. What I did to, I drilled these. See, there's toothpicks in between. What I did is I put the two together like they should be, and I took a lead pencil, a mechanical pencil, and I pushed it in and touched where I wanted the toothpick to be so that it would touch both sides. And then I drilled in each one, and I did the same thing down below because I wanted it to have two points, touching two points. And now I just have to get the scarves or the bows or whatever I decide. I'm going to sleep on it because it's late. I just think this is about the cutest thing. It's a really nice gift for people who are in love, newlyweds, or old grandma and grandpa. So, I will get back to it tomorrow. We'll finish it up. See the back. And when I glue the toothpicks in, it'll stay together instead of popping apart like that. But I think these two like each other. Oh my God, it's so cute. This Mr. Snowman needs a bow tie or something. So I guess I'm just going to paint a bow tie. And then I will figure out what to do with her neck. Not sure yet. I'm finishing the top of this vest here. Originally, I thought I was going to be painting a scarf on, but I'm going to just do the dip dots around. So I lined it and shaded it, and now I'm doing the dip dots. Going to now line the bow tie. Okay, now I'm going to, I lined the bow tie, and now I'm going to shade it with Victorian Blue. I think he's done now. Can't see, let me look. Yep. Okay, now we have to figure out the girl. I think I'm going to do a bow tie on her too, but I will have some little things hanging from the bow. It'll be a bow instead of a bow tie. So let me do this. I'm going to use the same color for her bow as I used for her vest. I have to put a couple more coats of paint on the bow. Okay, her bow is done. I shaded it and then I put polka dots on. I'm not sure I like that, but that's optional for you. I'm going to fancy up the buttons a little bit. Okay, did his buttons as well. Now, I'm going to glue in the girl's nose. The boy's nose is already glued, I think. Now I'm going to glue these toothpicks in to put this ornament together. There they are. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to drill a hole into the Mr. Snowman's head so that I can make it into an ornament. I had to wait till the end because I had to see how it was going to hang. A hole there. I'm going to put a little bit of paint in the hole. Okay, there we go. Okay, now just need a little hook here. There's a hook. Here you go. Mr. and Mrs. Snowman. He's got a little kiss on his cheek. I'm gonna pull this back a little so you can see it better. There you go. It's a big ornament, but certainly tree worthy. Thank you very much for watching my video of Mr. and Mrs. Snowman on mini bottle gourds. Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell so that you get notifications of future videos. Thanks so much for your interest in my gourds.